It for a band of southern rockers who got their unforgettable name when they discovered they were surrounded by a band of heavily armed police. More than a decade ago, this group from Jacksonville, Florida was just another struggling bar band playing the local clubs by night and rehearsing during the day. For $40 a month, they rented an abandoned auto parts warehouse outside of town where they could practice without interruption. The rent was great, but the security was terrible. So, to protect their instruments, the band nailed up the entire bottom story of the warehouse. Then they fixed up a way of getting into the second story by climbing up a drain pipe and crawling through a window. That worked out just fine. That is, until someone noticed them going in and out of that dilapidated building and called the police. Well, the cops watched this bunch of scraggly, disreputable-looking characters crawling in through an upstairs window and called for reinforcements. So here's the band inside the house working on their harmonies when a voice on a bullhorn suddenly orders them to come out peacefully with your hands raised or we'll let our 38 specials do the talking for us. The guys did their best to climb down with their hands up, and the police soon realized they'd arrested a rock band instead of a band of crooks. The group was free to go, but they decided to commemorate the entire event by adopting a new name. And what is that name? You've probably guessed it by now. We're talking about 38 Special. And here they are, climbing five notches on the chart this week to number 30 with Second Chance.
Yeah.
38 special, back in the top 40 with two new members and their first hit in 18 months. Second Chance, up five notches to number 30 in the survey. I'm Casey Kasem. We've got 29 big ones to go on our way to number one.